one of the religious songs that I love to do. It's called The Master's Voice, and of course the Master is Jesus Christ, and it's all about his teaching and the response that we get from that.
Thank you.